Hello everyone, greetings from Wellington. It's Melbourne Cup Day here, and following in my father's footsteps and following the races quite closely, but will not be giving away any tips. Look, it's great to be back down here in Wellington. The bells have just started going off, calling us to the house, so I'll keep this relatively quick. Education has been the theme for the last few weeks for me. The last few days in particular have seen me visiting Glendowie College and Selwyn College for their senior prize giving. It's been an absolute delight to be their guest of honour and to congratulate the students for all their hard work. There really is something quite tremendous about the achievement of our young people in the schools, and along with the excitement that the family and the school faculty have to celebrate with them. So that's been just tremendous. And my best wishes to all the students, particularly the Year 13s, who are finishing their studies and moving on to new things. Education has also taken me into the university. I was really pleased to be asked by the Postgraduate Association to come and judge, as part of the exposure series, PhD presentations, where PhD students present for about 10 minutes on their topic. And I personally find it both fascinating to hear what they're doing, but also to engage on their public communication side. I was also able to give a lecture at the university the other day on political representation. Very odd for me, I'd have to say, to actually be on the other side of the lectern, but certainly most enjoyable. But probably the highlight over the last few weeks has been debating with colleagues across the House, Denise Roach from the Greens, Tracy Martin from New Zealand First, and Jacinda Ardern from Labour, and debating at Shadows around a whole lot of political topics. So it's been busy, but as I said at the start, the bells are ringing, so I better suit and tie on and get down to the House. But in the meantime, best wishes to you all.